CHS Glee. CHS Glee breaks the stereotypes of a typical show choir. With their set lists, choreography, and unique style, CHS Glee sets themselves apart from any other group. But they don't let that fool you. CHS Glee's dynamic and lively performances never seem to disappoint an audience with their raw natural talent and passion to perform. Being on stage means so much to these 40 members from an inner city school in Hamilton, Ontario, where most of them have never been given the opportunity to develop or display their talents before attending Cathedral High School. CHS Glee's set list this year depicts how their bond goes far beyond the stage and how they are not a second-rate group any longer. CHS Glee prides themselves on being a family since 2010 and how it is a second home to all of its members. Under the direction of Justin LaRoe, vocal director Simone Caruso, and choreographer Dee Vidalin, CHS Glee is happy to be back at Show Choir Canada for the fifth time with some of the best young talent across Canada. Representing Hamilton, Ontario, please welcome to the stage CHS Glee.
Oh, Yeah. CHS Glee goes past the stage. It's beyond the competition, the medals, the applause. We don't pride ourselves on having the best performers.
See, CHS Glee prides itself on the things you don't see on stage. The bonds and friendship we build, the hurts and issues we face. Each of us fight our own battle behind the scenes.
But every time we walk onto the stage, the knock is left at the door.
For acknowledge, understand, even accept.
No matter how far you stray off the beaten path,
mentally or emotionally,
academically or financially, you can never go too far when you can't come back home again.
You see this week is a lot more than just a dream, but
every stumbling block, every stepping stone, the stories behind every scar and every smile. For us at CHS Glee, it's all a part of being a fan.
No matter where you are, you can always come back home.
No matter where you are, you can always come back home. Their fame, when the glitter fades and the walls won't hold. From that rubble, what remains can only be what's true. If all was lost, there's more I gained, 'cause it led me back to you.
Let this promise in me start.
everybody. Let's give another round of applause. And you guys can come out to the front of the stage whenever you're ready. Take it away.
All right. You know, the first thing that I would say to you guys is this. There are points in time when we watch shows, when we watch entertainment, and of course it's about the singing, and of course it's about the dancing, and of course it's about the acting and the spacing and the costumes and all of that, but sometimes you melt it all away, and it is simply about people dumping their heart on stage. You do a magnificent job. You do all the other stuff really, really well. All of it really well. But just you are passion and heart kind of incorporated. So beautiful with that. Let's see, I'm going to give you one or two things to work on and then recognize a few people. On the Queen number, on Somebody to Love, I would have liked to have seen just a little bit more operatic tone as you were singing chorally behind the solos on that. I think that would have been fun. And then on Glorious and a little bit on From Now On, sometimes, and this happens to really everybody who is ever a performer, we get excited, and the first thing that adrenaline makes us do is speed up a little bit. And so we always have to be aware of that. Now that I got that out of the way, let me give you several things. Let me have my Bruno Mars and my lady rapper raise your hands. All right, let's hear your names and what grade you're in.
Cameron Diaz. I'm in grade
13. You're Cameron Diaz? All right. And?
Hi, my name is Alja Egge, and I'm in grade 10.
All right. The two of you, and then there was a third person that got drawn into it. Yes, let's hear your name as well. Yes.
Walker.
All right, well, you guys were a lethal trio to start the show off, and yeah, you owned it. I mean, you owned it. And then the other person that I want to pull out, because there are so many people to pull out, but I won't be selfish and hawk them all. The featured dancer in Fix You. Yeah, your name, please.
My name's Aleika Miniano.
All right, and what grade?
Grade 13.
All right, well, I'm telling you right now, that was just, man, it was like exhausting to watch in the best way. I mean, you just took us on an emotional journey. Bravo. Bravo. You should be so proud of yourselves. That was an awesome show.
Colleagues, it was so raw. You left your hearts on the stage. It was diverse and fantastic. You've blown us away out here. Can I really huge stand up applauses for so many of you that I couldn't name them all, but I want to just acknowledge a couple. The two ladies who did the solo, the vocal solo in Wings, I think the song is called. Can you step forward?
There's four.
There's four, but the first two ladies, please. Yes.
I'm Madison Brown, and I'm also in grade 13.
I noticed you both a lot throughout the whole performance, so I just wanted to acknowledge you. Really fantastic work. Thank you so much. Really great.
Your joy of performing is absolutely contagious, and that's something that can't be taught. It's just who you guys are, and there was Josh's speech before about talking about how you're no longer a second-rate group. Well, I'm not sure I was understanding what that was coming from, but I'm sure you were never a second-rate group because you're first-rate individuals all the way. And so if anybody ever made you feel like anything less than superstars, then I don't like that person. and I don't even know if I should say this, but I think early in your show, I think some of the stuff you guys did was too sexy for high school. And I was like, wait, are they? How old are these kids? So I had to look away. But I really didn't. It was terrific. It just was a little shocking. I was blushing. Something like that. Okay, moving on. Who were the two gentlemen that had the solos in From Now On? I'd just like to meet your names and your year in school.
Jason Ferrer, grade 10.
What's the last name, Ferrer?
Gizmala Muhammad. Gizmala Muhammad.
Don't change your name!
I wasn't here last year, so I'm not in on it, but I'll just say that was terrific, guys. Thank you. Everybody.
All right, everybody, thank you so much. Exit stage right down the steps. Into the house.